so degrading, so humiliating. The stench of horse manure was intense. There were insects skittering around on the ground. Flies buzzed in the air. My baby sister promptly got sick. And a couple of days later, I got sick as well. We were there, the government said, temporarily. Temporarily turned out to be 5 months. We were then told that we were going to be moved to a camp. They didn't tell us where we were going and why we were going, but the soldiers were there with their bayonets to move us along.